Hello, this is my first video on my iPhone 6. Got a new iPhone last week and I didn't have time to set it up until yesterday. People. So, let me catch you up, okay? So, actually, today I was supposed to go work in the office. Today is Wednesday. But I had this really awesome dream when I was sleeping. Well, first, I woke up, I set my alarm for, I think it was 8. And, usually when I mean, it's weird. Lately, when I've been waking up through my alarm or through, you know, natural forces, whatever, I can't go back to sleep, so usually my alarm goes off at 8, I'll wake up at, I'll get up, but I didn't, and I went back to sleep, and I had this really awesome dream that me and my bae were together. We were, like, official, and, okay, it was, let me tell you my dream. People, let me tell you that I have really, like, I remember my dreams and have very, like, vivid dreams. I mean, not as vivid as they used to be, but so this is what happened. So it was New Year's Eve and it was like raining. And okay, my bae, he doesn't work at a museum, but in my dream he did work at a museum. And I don't know, I was at his, we were in his car and then we were gonna leave his work. And this was like late on New Year's Eve. So anyways, and then like I guess at the museum there was like some controversial stuff going on. So there was like a protester or something, and she was like trying to get like my bae's attention because like she was like angry about something that the museum did. And he's like, oh my god, we gotta get out of here. So like we drove away, and then we were like on the freeway, and then he just like was holding my hands, like one hand was on the steering wheel, and then he put his hand and we were holding hands, and then I kissed his hand, and then he smiled at me, and I was like, oh my god, we're so in love, and it was so awesome. And then yeah, it was just a really nice dream. And I think my snooze went off, I don't know. But it was like 2 hours later, and I didn't want to get up because I was like, oh, that dream was so nice. I don't want to ruin this day by going to the office. And today would be good to not go to the office because like I don't have any gas, and I don't really know how I'm going to put gas in my car. And I don't have to go to the studio today. I mean, I was to take a class, but since I'm not going to be going that direction anyways, I'm just going to stay home today. So, day off for me, Chato. And also, oh, I have my coffee here. I was going to say something. That's it. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys later.
Hello, people. So, car driving. Just go? Like, you were there first. Obviously, it's your turn. Anyways, so I'm on my way to earn some extra dollars. So I have clothes I need to sell, and people, this place that I go to all the time to sell my stuff because it's the closest to me, and also they always take my stuff. Well, not always, but their style that they have at their store is more, like, eccentric, so that's why I have more chances of selling my clothes there. But, like, I sometimes bring in the same clothes over and over again because different people work there and different people choose different things. So, like, sometimes I bring something in and the person won't buy it, but if I bring it in and another person's looking at it, they'll buy it. You feel? So the only thing that's like bad is when the same person that was there the last time is there again, because then they're like, I mean, they've never said anything, but I know they're like, WTF, she already brought this in, you feel? And this is like so bright. I don't know why it's looking so bright right now. I'm gonna park right here. It's like super hot today, so I'm like literally in like these Victoria's Secret yoga shorts that are like super short. So I hope no one stares at me, but whatever, it's hot. People, so let me just give you an update real quick. So I was freaking out because my rent is due on Sunday. And it is currently, what is today, Wednesday? And I won't be getting another paycheck between now and then. And I was calculating the math in my head, which is not always reliable because I suck at math. And even though it's like simple addition, like people, I've said this a million times, numbers, like there's something about numbers and mathematical thinking that is just not, doesn't relate in my head like it should with normal people. Okay, anyways, so I was calculating my paycheck. I hadn't deposited it. I calculated my paycheck, and my boss gave me some of it in cash, some of it was on a check, and then I had some money in my separate account that I have money in for when I need to take it out for rent. Anyways, so I was calculating it, and in my head, I was $21 short. And that's why I needed to go sell these clothes and do some recycling, see if, you know, that would get me any closer. So I went to the clothes place, and the girl there, like, she has seen me so many times. And she's the one, she's like the hardest like buyer there, because she like is really picky about the clothes she takes. So I was like, ugh, this girl again. And half the clothes that were in my bag this time, she has seen like at least once or twice before. So she ended up only getting one thing, so I only got like $6 from that. And then when I was in line at the bank right now to like deposit my paycheck and my cash, ended up I had an extra 20 in my wallet that I didn't, how did I not count that? So now I'm like set for my rent, but like people, look at my gas right now. Do you see? And I don't get paid again. Okay, listen to me. So I don't get paid until next Friday. And also I have $26 that should be coming into my account from Poshmark, but that probably won't get into my account until like probably Tuesday or Wednesday next week. And people, I still have to go to work, drive to and from work. How am I gonna do that on this gas? So I have the $6, and then I basically have $10 I can use on my gas. But the other part of it too, people, is I have like no food. People, somehow I make it work, but like, I don't know how I'm gonna make it work. Don't know how. But that is it. Money problems and boy problems. That's what you can count on me for. Always having money problems, always having boy problems. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. People, I don't know what time it is. Like 9:30, 10 p.m. So I ate dinner, and then I came to my room because my room looks like a disaster zone, and I just want to clean my room because I just want to. I just feel like I'm more put together as a person when my room is more put together, you feel? Because I just did laundry, so I have two big baskets full of clean clothes that needs to be put away. I washed my sheets, so I need to put my sheets and my pillowcases back on my bed, and my makeup is literally all over the place, and my hair care is so all over the place, and I just filmed a favorites video, so I need to put away my favorites, and I just have to clean my room, but it's just like, it's really hard to get motivation to actually do it, so instead, I was just watching Leanne Says vlog videos, because sometimes I play YouTube videos or like movies or shows or music while I'm cleaning my room, because I feel like that kind of helps.
But it's not really helping because now I'm just watching her videos. So anyways, yes, I kind of look weird. See, I'm looking at the camera, but like when I look here, I'm looking at myself in the video. So here, hello, so it looks like I'm looking at you guys, but here it looks like I'm looking like this way. It's weird. It's really weird. Anyways, people, I should really clean my room. You know what I should do one time is like vlog while I'm cleaning. Oh my god, that's such a great idea. Except the lighting in my room is shit. So, I don't know. Pace.